having had some religious experiences myself and seeing people who have been possessed, very often what happens when you have great music performed, you know, you get that feeling of transformation, of some kind of a metaphysical thing happening that, you know, it's like a magic that you know that's going on, but there's really no outside explanation for it except that you're feeling some kind of physical contact through the spirit with the people who are giving the performance. I mean, a lot of times that stuff would happen when I'd be playing with Cecil, you know, of course with a lot of other people too, but with Cecil, you know, it would just raise one or two levels.
Yeah.
And it was almost like you weren't playing anymore and something was just coming through you. And even though, you know, my arms and legs were moving and, you know, I'd see the guys playing the horns, Jimmy and maybe Sam Rivers, and Cecil would be playing the piano. After a while, you don't even think about that no more. It becomes like this whole union and everything just moves up a level, like somebody just picks you up with their hands and just raises you. And it's just really fantastic. It's no way to explain it other than just to experience it.